I got an idea. I got a plan. Pay attention, ladies and gentlemen.
2-2 again. There it
off
is.
Off the foot of Burley.
Sean Johnson.
This is Fishes of a Curveball with Matt Natick and Luke Sheehan. We're gonna display a curveball, and we're gonna show the difference between a normal ball, this one, and a frayed, torn up ball, this one, and see if there's any difference. So, Luke's gonna pitch, I'm gonna catch, I'm gonna show you what's up.
First, we got the normal ball. Good ball.
That would be good.
Frayed ball.
So the ball is moving forward from left to right, with the spin of the ball going from a right-handed pitcher in a circle. Air resistance is pushing against the ball, pushing back. On top of the ball, air from the laces is pushing forward, causing slow-moving air, which is high pressure. On the bottom of the ball, you have air resistance pushing against it and air from the laces pushing with that air, pushing it faster, causing low pressure. Bernoulli's principle explains that high goes to low, which means that the ball will drop towards the low pressure, causing the ball to break.
And this is why a curveball is the most effective pitch in baseball.
Burr! Burr!
And that is why every pitcher in the league throws Matt Natick a curveball.
Oh, bye!
Matt Natick has no power. Matt, can you explain what was going wrong today?
The ball won't go! Okay, I was putting topspin on it, which is causing exactly what we were talking about. It's putting high pressure on top, low pressure on top, making the ball sink and not stay up to go over the fence. Bye. You need to stop.
You're a jerk.
Look at that. What a shot.
You're a jerk. Next year. Marte.
With a big smile on my face, and it never feels out of place. And you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny car? And did it ever get you far? You never seem so dense, love. I've never seen you fall so hard.
my God.
You're a dumbass.
Kidding.
Go get it.
I'm not kidding.
Yeah, I just went and got it.